Bayonetta.
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind. But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you, lending you the strength to press on. I'd always believed there was only one truth, but what if some other version of me on a distant world was searching for all possibilities? And what if, when all the possibilities were overlaid, the path that stood out the clearest was the real truth? Like me. Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? That idea had its hooks in me more powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. And even after growing up, I still believed it could be true. I just knew that someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. Father, just for me, always used to. But the visitor from another world that appeared to me was a nightmare that had come to crush all hope like blades of grass beneath his heel.
What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
A disappointment, it is.
Don't count me out just yet.
Is there a problem?
I'll be the one who decides what the truth will be.
Soldier. This is our last world bridge.
Go.
It's too late.
Enzo, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your class is dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing? Oh! Ah! Oh, shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for...
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
let's be honest.
Now where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. What the hell you doing? I just got this baby yesterday.
Less hot air, more gas.
Storm's coming.
Everybody's getting screwed today. Me playing chauffeur, because you gotta meet someone. So where are they? First the park, then the grocery store, and now you're saying you want to try the pier. Hey, you even know where this mystery guest of yours is? What the... the date wrong.
No, it's today. And it's here.
What?
Enzo,
what the
you
hell?
Wait right here.
Whoa.
Got it? Right here. Don't move one inch.
Jeez. All right. Hey. How long do you expect me to sit here for, huh? What am I supposed to do? It's the same shit with her every time, but she still gets me by the short and curlies. Huh? Rain? Where'd all these clouds come from? hell is that? Not again! Light from on high just means more holy bullshit! What the... a girl? Who the... Where the hell did she come from? You know, this kid looks kind of familiar. Whoa! Hey!
Please, take me to her.
Do I look like a damn taxi driver? You mean... Her who?
Theo.
Whoa. This? This is just what I needed. You got the wrong idea. She just fell out of the damn sky. I got nothing to do with this, kid. I swear, I just... Great. Don't tell me one of her pets got loose again. Come on! See, this is why I can't have nice...
More cheap toys.
Too hot in the kitchen?
Just give me my order before I lose my cool.
Yeah. Order up!
Let's go.
size isn't everything, you know.
From Paradiso. No sanctified seasoning means no deal. Better think fast, Bayonetta. Storm's a lot worse than I thought. Thank you.
catch up later.
Ah!
the Good Samaritan, Rodan. How dreadfully noble.
We gotta talk. Preferably, someplace a little quieter.
Thank you.